Welcome back. Now then.
Seems we owe you both a debt of gratitude. You have proven your strength and your ability to work together. It is time. Time to bring light back to this benighted land. The fiend that usurped my throne must be ousted. Heliodor Castle must be reclaimed. And you, my loyal servants, must lead the charge.
But sire...
I do not give these orders lightly, Hendrik. My spies have found means by which we might gain an advantage. The city's sewers can be entered from the cliffs in the side of the hill atop which Heliodor stands. You will use these sewers to infiltrate the castle from beneath. This key will unlock the gate.
But sire, who will command our forces in my absence? If the enemy renews the attack, we will be slaughtered.
We will not. We will be prepared. Prepared to draw them out, leaving the castle unguarded. The usurper must be overthrown while we have the chance. We strike now, or we never see the light of day again.
Please, Your Majesty, we cannot allow yet more lives to be lost.
Precisely. Which is why you must quell the darkness at its source. We seize our one opportunity. Or we consign ourselves to despair. It is as simple as that. Or do you question the wisdom of your king? My subjects have shown me the depth of their courage. I trust in their ability to endure this one last assault. And I order you to do likewise. You are our last hope. Do not let us down.
Thank you. sweet love. Mr. Hendrick, sir, I couldn't have a quick word with my boy, could I? I won't be long, I promise.
As long as it is quick.
So you're heading off again, are you? Well, just you be sure to listen to Sir Hendrick and do as you're told. And don't you dare go giving up, ever. Just look at me, eh? Something's wrong with my eyes now, too. Must be all this squinting in the dark. Well, only one remedy for that. You'll just have to bring back the light. Promise?
Time is short. We must be on our way.
You'll look after my boy, won't you, Sir Hendrick?
Obsidian, see the lady back to safety.
Okay.
Was never in doubt.
So, the assault begins. Move. This is no time for idling.
Thank you.
Yeah, I meant to do that. It was meant to... No, but I'm alright. Okay, let's just go through here. Thank you. listening. With that, I'd say end things off here. We will continue on next time. See you then.